I farted.
Okay, I have the box right here.
It says...
Immediately gonna jump into it.
Haunted House Simulator. And so when I first saw this...
Well, it says Jew on the Grudge, right. And then it says Haunted House Simulator.
I thought it was like you're running a haunted house for other people, but apparently...
You're in the house.
I don't know. That means...
Well, it's like a fifth level you unlock or something.
I'm gonna be very scared. Oh my god!
It's an FMV game. This is scary.
Alright.
What is this? What's going on?
Well, it says exploring is easy. Escaping is nearly impossible.
Oh my god, it's the sink! Kitchen utensils!
There will be screaming.
This house is a mess.
There will be blood and violence.
Oh my god, that's clearly a mannequin. There was someone behind that door who's like, okay, bam!
A door slam.
Cut! That was a good take, guys. In all seriousness, I feel like when you open the door to a house and it's destroyed, you'd leave and call the police.
I'm gonna try to do that, you know.
You're gonna destroy a house?
No, I'm gonna leave.
What? Does this matter?
Zoom!
On what?
I don't know, the mail.
The mail? Excuse me.
Oh my gosh.
Excuse me.
What did you say this game? Oh god.
Excuse me. We gotta find batteries. You have to hold down the B button to move. Oh. Oh, there it is. What are you doing in there? Just open up. Oh!
Oh my god.
Did that actually scare you?
Yeah.
Speaking of batteries.
Thank goodness.
Speaking of batteries, we had to go and buy some because my Wii sensor is the wireless one, aka the shit one.
Yeah.
And I don't have the wired one, which I would gladly take over this.
Thankfully, it's working now, so we should be set to play for a long time.
By the way, this is the fastest you move in this game. Okay, that's there.
I like the spooky, intense music that plays when you find an item.
Spooky, intense music.
This is the first level? Dude, they did a good job.
Oh! I gotta... A newspaper. It says Eric is stupid. Oh, it closed on its own. I don't know. Oh! You stupid shovel.
There will be screams. There will be gasps.
There will be memes. There will be beams.
What was that?
I was just like, oh, it's just a... Okay, did you see that?
Yeah.
I didn't see...
I.
Oh my god, I think it ran on top of it.
Yeah.
I didn't see that. I heard the game is scary.
Can
I know
he die?
Yeah, well, I know there are QTEs. And I know that, again, when you run out of battery...
We die.
Yeah, you're dead. And it doesn't look fun. Does the hand grab you? Nope. I know there's a jump scare when you open a door, a hand grabs you.
Oh, there's a light. We'll be fine now, right?
Nope.
Why are we going after a dog?
Because it's our dog.
I guess. I mean, at this point...
I hate how this controls, can I just say?
I'd much rather call the police and leave.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I was talking about. Oh!
Did we die, or...?
No, we're good.
We're gonna get grabbed again, aren't we?
No, we're good.
I'm actually pretty scared.
Yeah, good thing I bought this.
This is so much scarier than Dead Space.
I had to buy this on Amazon. It was the last... Oh, shit. I'm not controlling this.
Not?
Nope. It's doing its own thing.
Nani?
Oh! Hey, how you doing, buddy?
Mason, I'm scared.
Don't touch me like this.
I'm so scared.
This is the worst. Oh my god!
I'm just hanging on
that?
Your shoulder.
This is the worst flashlight on planet Earth.
Mine's worse than this.
Okay.
Because they didn't turn on.
Was that real? Don't tell me that was a...
Maybe.
There we go. It's okay. Oh. We got a battery. We're doing okay.
You sure?
As long as we keep moving, I feel like we're going to be fine.
I saw that.
Yeah, did I saw that? That. I saw that one too. Oh, don't worry, Eric. Don't worry.
It's a light. Zoom.
Zoom in. Zoom in more. What was that?
What was that?
Oh my god.
Zoom
it's,
out.
It's... Okay, glow sticks give off more light than this. Alrighty.
I'm not ready for this.
Well, I am.
I'm not ready.
No, let's go do it, son.
Don't do it.
Oh! We're fine.
Oh, okay.
That was really well synchronized.
What's that?
It's a door. Okay. Oh, something's probably gonna fall out. Oh, who cares? We got a battery.
Those are dead rats.
Yeah. Oh shit, the flashlight's going kind of crazy. Can I open this?
No, those are power boxes. Oh, oh. Man, what's gonna happen to us next? I don't want to die.
I'm too young to die! I'm only 22! I'm only a bull. Sorry. I did that to give you the spooks.
I'm spooks now.
I'm spooky.
You should put some skeletons on the screen.
Oh no, Eric, if you say that, they'll come.
Oh no, not the skeletons.
They're blowing the screen.
Oh no.
Oh Jesus, hang on. Sorry, we're good. Everything's fine.
Are you sure there's skeletons everywhere?
Yeah.
We're almost out of our second battery.
That's okay. As long as we hightail it out of here.
Man, I wonder what the boss fight is like.
I don't think there really is such a thing. I think there is a scare coming up though. I slightly remember this part.
Wait, you've played this?
No. Oh. What the fuck? I think the controller just stopped for no reason.
I mean, I heard a cat.
Yeah. I guess. Maybe the scare just hasn't happened yet, or maybe it's right here. I know a scare happens here.
No, I'm not ready. I'm not ready. Nathan, close my eyes. I'm closing my eyes.
Okay, here you go, Eric. Shoop! Your eyes are now closed.
What's happening? What's happening? What's that sound?
Wait, what do I do? Maybe I'm not going the right way.
Oh, there. I see something glowing on the wall.
Oh, yeah, you're right. That wasn't open before, actually.
It wasn't.
No, it was not. Okay, Jesus Christ, this controls so bad.
I'm gonna close my eyes now again. Okay. My eyes are closed.
Eric, you wanted to play a scary game.
I did, but that was because I didn't think this would be as bad as Mass Effect.
Mass Effect?
You Sorry, mean Dead Space.
We were gonna plan on Mass Effect 2, but something's wrong with my Xbox, so that might not happen. Oh, there's bloody handprints.
I'm closing my eyes again.
Nothing's happening. Okay. Now I'm actually starting to get concerned because when our batteries go out, we're screwed. Are you looking it up?
I'm giving up.
Okay.
I've given up a
lot. Yeah, because I think I'm screwed. Because our character moves like a snail. You're in a place like this. Pick up the pace. You're not strolling through the supermarket. You're in a haunted area.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
We're gonna die.
Yep. I know what happens when you die, but you don't.
I don't wanna know.
Alright, well, if we get another battery, then we might be okay. You know, these graphics, Eric, if I may say, are not good.
Yeah, I know. It adds to the scare factor.
Here we go. There we go. Okay, we might be back in business. So, oh, for God's sakes, my character can't fucking. This is worse than Slender.
You're laughing in the face of danger.
I'm burping from the cookies, Eric. Hello, is anyone in here? Hello. Oh, Irish, okay. What the fuck? Oh, we have hello?
Good, answer it.
Hello? Bastards.
Why did I think that would be any good?
What the fuck? What's going on?
It's an earthquake?
Nope. That was a cutscene.
Wait, yeah. You gotta fix the elevator, dude.
Yeah, you're right! Fucking turn! Ah! Yeah! Ooh! By the time we get up to the stairs, Earth will be... 10 years will go by.
Alright, you ready?
Because this has to be where the spook comes in.
I'm not ready.
You see, it's green now.
I think maybe... I'm finally gonna make the choice to close my eyes now.
Here? Or maybe when we turn the corner. Oh. Nope.
Definitely in the elevator.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's doing its own thing now. Oh!
That's not that bad.
Yo!
Wait, you failed?
Oh, no, it's fine. I guess as long as we don't look back. Oh! Eric! She's there! Zoom! Zoom in closer, I guess! The game's doing it for us!
Good. Thank you.
Pick up the pace! Why are we moving so fucking slow? I hate this.
It's like, hey, you gotta go fast, but then, hey, you gotta go slow.
Gotta go slow!
Hit that button.
I did. Your dog. What the fuck? Where did you come from?
Yay! Oh, good. We have an ally now.
Yeah, I'm sure he'll be gone when you look down. Nope. All right, he's still there.
Yeah, see? We're good.
Hello? Yes, police? I can't talk right now. I'm in trouble. Oh. Okay, we're really in trouble. What's he doing?
We win!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.